Welcome everyone to Spy 2 the Skate Channel. Seems like things are going quite well for Orlando Pirates as they have secured their first victory in a friendly match against La Liga side Sevilla, which they were playing in Spain. Seems like Orlando Pirates are the king of Europe. Things are going well and some of the Orlando Pirates fans, they are calling for Real Madrid. Yes, they are saying that they want to play against Real Madrid because but it's telling Dogo they are shy and Lana Vafana. So what is happening? Another Pirates still has some few friendly matches which are lined up for them in Europe, and they are just working to be on top, just to show the local team that they will be coming back with their bang. So my Buccaneers are not playing, they just want to win it all. Let us get the full story. Dominant Orlando Pirates secure first victory in Spain tour with convincing win over Spanish La Liga outfit Sevilla. The Buccaneers pulled off an impressive performance, clinching a 2-0 victory over Sevilla at the Estadio Jesus Navas on Monday night. Sevilla came out strong, dominating position in the opening moments of the match, but Pirates were not to be outdone. They responded with some threatening chances of their own. Just 21 minutes in, Relebohile Mofokeng swung in a corner, which Miguel team converted to give the Buccaneers an early lead. As the home side ramped up in the pressure, Pirates held their ground heading into halftime with a 1-0 lead. The second half unfolded similarly, with Sevilla desperately seeking a breakthrough. However, Pirates remained resolute, looking composed on the ball and executing crisp passes as they moved forward. Gabriel Dlamini doubled Pirates' lead in the 82 minutes with a brilliantly executing strike from outside the box, which saw the Buccaneers eventually walk away with 2-0 win. Orlando Pirates fans have reacted with pride and joy following the Buccaneers 2-0 victory against La Liga side Sevilla in the pre-season friendly in Spain. In an interview, Orlando Pirates head coach Jose Rivero emphasized that his players needed to accumulate minutes ahead of the new season. "We're in a period where we need to accumulate minutes in many of our players. We are going to play again in the next 2 days, so we are going to share the minutes," Rivero said. After the win on Monday, X, formerly known as Twitter, was abuzz with Pirates supporters commending their team for their performance. One of the ex-users, Jay Wested, No Time and jokingly said, "Buccaneers should play against the reigning UEFA Champions League champions Real Madrid. Give us Real Madrid, we're ready," he posted on X. Another Orlando Pirates supporter, Nyati Masekole, hilariously claimed that World Cup winning Sergio Ramos, who was not included in his team starting lineup, ran away from the mighty Buccaneers. While beat by Sider praised the team's playing style, adding that the DStv Premiership should expect a different Orlando Pirates. "That playing out from the back once we get the first goal against the PSL club, it's over for them. Even Sevilla don't know what hit them. I've never seen my club play out from the back so smoothly. An improvement that these haters don't notice."